All right, what's going on? I'm Tracy Leon, and I am here with Hunter Hayes. How are you?
I'm great.
Got your coffee?
I'm awake. I'm here. I made it to lobby call.
The most important.
And I'm finishing sentences.
That is good. Vegas.
That's so. An accomplishment here.
Right?
So how are you?
Good. And you've got lots going on. You've got your new single out, Heartbreak. Yes. And the Closer to You. Is it Closer to You
Tour? Closer to You, Good Memory, yes.
I was like, wait.
Yeah, you nailed it.
Which is kicking off in just a couple weeks, right?
Yeah.
Real soon.
It's getting closer and closer. I got on the flight yesterday, and I got a bunch of texts, which I'm a total like production nerd.
Okay.
So this is the first excuse me while I totally rant and just destroy this interview.
No, go for it.
But this is the first time I've done like a show, built a show in probably like 3-4 years.
Yeah.
So like we're like intensely designing every minute of it.
Yeah.
Like it's insane. And I got texts from my buddy who's putting together the production yesterday, and I was just like nerding out on the plane to lights. Anyway, I've wasted 10 minutes of your time, but yeah, I'm excited.
No, that's cool to hear that you're so involved in that side of things. You don't hear that too often. It's kind of like, let me know what I'm doing and I'll perform and be done with it.
Yeah. Well, so. I love it. It's too much fun to just kind of... to not be involved, I guess.
Yeah. Well, and it's your show, so you're getting to do exactly what you want. Like, there's no question about it.
Yeah, totally.
Well, for the most part.
Well, no, exactly. Yeah. There's some things I can't do, but it is. This one starts from a different place. It's not, there's something different about the spirit about this tour. There's a, keep using the word weightlessness.
Yeah.
Because it's starting with new music, we're not just going on the road with music we've played before.
Yeah.
There's a lot of new music in the show. There's a lot of music, period, in the show.
Yes.
I'm a little nervous about how long the set list is, but it's going to be a blast.
Yeah, but as fans and as listeners, we love that.
Yeah.
Well, you know, the show's supposed to end at this time. No, we're just going to keep going. Play more music.
Yeah.
We want to hear everything.
Well, and I love, there's so many songs that we haven't been able to play in such a long time, and I feel like now that we're going to be in front of fans that have been with us for years and know all that music, there's no better time than this tour to bring some old music back out and new stuff, obviously.
Now, who have you got coming out with you? Is it just you?
Levi Hummon.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm a huge fan of him. We've known each other for a while.
Yeah. You guys both started really young, because he started young as well.
Yeah, well, he comes from a really musical family, too, so there's a really cool history there and an incredible story of his. But, and he's got new music out that I'm really I'm pumped. I've heard a little bit of... what's not out yet.
Yes.
And it's just rock and roll, man. It's really, it's great stuff. His writing is just, I don't know. I don't want to say getting better because it was already great, but it's really, really rad. And I feel like we're brothers in a way now as we kind of get closer. I feel like we're becoming closer friends and brothers and, you know, all that stuff. It's going to be a fun tour.
Does it make it more fun when you have someone like that with you versus just going straight to the bus after?
Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, absolutely.
You're like, no, we're going to bed. Bye.
Yeah, no, I mean, when you can just hang out in the dressing room and you don't have to, like, go out on the town and, you know, put on these extravagant things just to hang out with your friends and love where you are.
Yeah.
That's a big deal for me. And I think I've really made the effort to surround myself with people who feel as lucky to be there, like, in the music. Like I do, you know, we all purely just love making music. It doesn't matter what music it is. We just love making music.
Yeah. Well, we're excited to have you out. We don't get you in Sacramento, but you are going to be in San Francisco in May.
Not too far. Yeah.
So not too far. So we'll be sending people out, maybe try and get out there ourselves. So
awesome. We're
excited to have you, excited that you're back out with your new single and look forward to what's to come.
Thank you.
All
good
right.
to see you again.
Really quick, before I let you go, George Strait is playing the ACMs. What's your favorite George Strait song?
This is Where the Cowboy Rides Away.
Nice.
Yeah.
Good choice.
There's something just really cinematic about that song that I've always loved.
Nice. Well, thank you so much.
Yeah.
Hunter Hayes.